5 now, a former Jefferson County District Attorney who was convicted on perjury and sentenced to 6 months in jail is a free man tonight. Charles Todd Henderson was released today after his attorney filed an appeal. He began his sentence last Thursday. He was also ordered to serve 12 months supervised probation and pay a $10,000 fine.